In this video, we'll show you how to renew your EasyWP subscription. Please note that if you've already received email notifications indicating your subscription has expired, you'll need to contact our support team who will be happy to help you get your site back up and running. Before you proceed any further, please ensure you have Namecheap account funds or an active credit card linked to your account and set up for auto-renewals. You can manage the auto-renewal option via the EasyWP dashboard in just a few clicks. Firstly, open the EasyWP dashboard. We've put a guide showing how to access this dashboard in the video description. Next, click Manage next to your subscription. Scroll down to the subscription section and click Manage, which is opposite Next Payment. There you will find the auto-renewal toggle. When it's enabled, the funds are withdrawn on the expiration date from your Namecheap funds or an attached credit card, depending on your settings. If you want to let your subscription expire, you can turn the toggle to off. That's it. You now know how to manage the renewal of your EasyWP hosting. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please post them in the comments section below. You can also check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com for more tips.